Israeli military base to see this cache of weapons seized from Hamas.